With a background in military intelligence, who else would I turn to for my health insurance plan but the CIA? After all, you want to deal with people you know, like, and trust. With the Clarks, 2 out of 3 is not bad.